How do you put a balloon on a flame without
bursting it?
Water has a high heat capacity, which means it can absorb a lot of heat.
The water in the balloon absorbs the heat from the flame and stops the plastic of the balloon from melting and then bursting.
Water is useful in things like in a radiator of a car. Without water to act as a coolant, the heat created by all moving engine parts would melt the engine block.